Welcome back to Life is Strange. Was this the last date I played it? In January? Quite possibly. Opened options, settings, video, screen size, apply. Advanced video? Oh yeah, I fixed this fucking before. Yeah, okay. There we go. Apply. Confirm. Okay, hold on. Now I have to fix this shit. Because my stupid... Hold on. Yeah. Okay. Why is my cursor so laggy? Did this just completely reset all of my crap? Shadow quality. Turn to shit. Shit. Vertical synchronization. Low as it'll go. Okay. Apply. Yes. I am sure. I want it as shitty as humanly possible. Control settings. I should look at those. Edit keybinds. Move forward. WADS. Okay. Jog fast, rewind, shift, rewind is right mouse button, skip cutscene, space, open pause menu, escape, open journal, tab, I'll probably never do that, interact, left mouse button, and reset camera, middle mouse button, quick rewind is control. What's the difference between quick rewind and fast rewind? And rewind. Well. Alright. I'm as ready as I'll ever be. How to play. Hold on, I gotta fix this shit. Because there's some... my stream chat. There we go. Okay. Back. Play. Continue. That's what I want. So, last I remember, my boyfriend, essentially, invited me to meet him at the dorms. I don't know if he's my boyfriend or what. I'm pretty sure we have seen all of this. Yeah. I talk to a lot of people.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the front office?
Space skip does not work. Oh! I can't fucking move. Yeah, someone's missing. Anyway. I already talked to her. One thing from Warren.
I better read.
Wow. Oh my god, why is it clicking like that? Oh, that's her typing? Oh my god. I hope so. Oh. God, Warren, could you be more annoying? How do I. Oh, exit.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Yes, I know. Too bad I don't know where your dorm is. I don't know why, Dad. Check your account. Hey, wait! Her birthday is my birthday? Did I set it that way? I hate this. This movement is killing me. Dormitories. I guessed right. Yeah, signpost. Oh, so I click the signpost and then I'm in at the dormitories. Cause that makes sense. Miru, are you watching this? If so, you
should tell
Silly.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
I need to go to my room. Yeah, I know, you keep saying that. Look. No, I want to look. Oh.
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Alyssa? Dude, have you seen Silent Hill?
Oh. Hi, Max.
What are you reading?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
Yeah. It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Cool. I think she's my friend.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that chick who hates me. Look at her.
Oh shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
I don't want to deal with that. Where do I... How do I get into my dorm? Are they in my way? Because that would be really bad.
No.
No! Zachary. I'm gonna look at you.
Zachary
from behind.
Always looks like he'd rather be throwing back a beer than a football.
Wow. Nice, I don't want to talk to him.
Okay.
Also, I don't know like why this chick would be so embarrassed of what she's reading, but she's reading it in public.
Hey, Logan Robertson, all-American asshole.
Wow, everybody here sucks. I think I do have to go through here because this like looks very small. Oh, maybe over here. Maybe that's wait. Athletic field.
No.
No, dormitories. Okay, so I guess I do need to get them out of the way. Even though there's all this construction up there. I can only talk to Victoria, which is ridiculous.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Yeah.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Yeah, meds are hilarious.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
How about I step on your head?
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now,
social media
selfie.
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Get out.
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
Hear what?
None shall pass. Capiche?
Nope.
That's the first and last time
I'm
expect to
hear
that.
I'm gonna keep staring at you creepily.
No.
Shift. Control. No, there's nothing I can do.
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
That would be funny if I could rewind time and then hear it again.
Nice,
then I would be making myself a liar. Can I just steal their purses and run off with them? Like, come
Keep
on.
Keep walking, hippie.
No, you... Hippie? What am I? Like, she has all these terms and labels for me. I'm a hoe. I'm a hipster. I'm a hippie. What? Pick. Decide. Oh.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Ah. I knew staring at her was the trick. Yeah.
Keep walking, hippie.
Yes. Wait, what do I do with the paint? How do I paint? Oh. If I climb up. Oh, there's something buzzing. How come I can't? You know, this doesn't make sense. Sprinkler. Look.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve? I need to figure this out.
Hold right mouse button to rewind. Why? Why would I want to rewind that? Yeah, I tried holding shift. Oh, I was pressing.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
What? That didn't help me at all! Ugh. You shit ass. Fucking.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Well, maybe you should figure it out, man. Oh,
dude. Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Yeah, where exactly is the sprinkler valve? Christ.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Yes.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Yes.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Indians go home. Wow.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Oh, it's probably in here. I'd say.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
So why can't I use it?
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
What the fuck? Oh, do I need to grab a tool? I can't. Cannot. So I think when he says sweet, that's like when. Oh, water pump. What? Where the fuck was the water pump?
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Christ almighties. Okay. Oh, water pump. Wait. Okay, I rewound too close. Look.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Yes, it does. So use it.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Oh my god. I am going to shit. Why can I not just go into my dormitory without dealing with this crap?
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
So use it. No.
I must have missed something. I should rewind.
Okay. Yeah, you must have missed something, like your brains, because you said it's fucking easy to use, but you won't use it. Can I just, like, fail this mission? Please, just let me...
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Sleep outside or something? Can I...
Nice, bro!
What the fuck am I missing?
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
We're all in photography class!
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
I hate everybody! Urgh.
No.
How do I run? Oh, shift. Okay. That's really hard to do while pressing my buttons. So, actually, wait. No, this doesn't work for it. Okay. So, basically, what I'm trying to do here is get into the dormitory, and I'm supposed to use the sprinkler valve for something, involving a paint bucket falling on them. But all I can do is look at it. And she just says it's easy to use.
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Yeah. Holy shit, I rewound the shit out of that. I didn't. Oh.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
No.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps. Do you understand English? Get lost.
Victoria.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Okay.
So.
Sweet.
Now what? Samuel.
Sweet.
Dude, sweet. Yeah, throw the paint onto them, please. Wait, no. I don't want to rewind time. Why would I want to do that ever? Oh my god. I must have missed something.
Rewind and find something.
Okay. So, oh, the bucket. Tamper!
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Oh shit. Samuel, help! No, don't do that. Don't go up there. That's... Why would you...
Okay, let's see if this works.
What did I do with it? Oh, I made it so the handle's gonna break.
No way!
way! No fucking
way! You okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Aww. Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
No.
Oh man, she looks so sad and lonely sitting there alone. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Oh, this is a hard choice.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
Who says
He's
that?
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean.
No! You're like this every day, because fuck you.
Au revoir.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before I find Warren.
I did play her. Duh. How would she play me? Unless she lied about anything.
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Yeah, good.
Welcome to Black Hill.
Okay, so my name is Max. Oh, Max Caulfield. I see. Why, okay, I really don't give a shit about that. Okay, look at the toilet paper.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Ghosts! That's a great view. Oh! Shower is open. Except they're not. Be alert on campus.
Could be fun. Glad I'm not the only lonely nerd around here.
Girls book club. No boy wizards or sad vampire fiction allowed. No boys, period.
Thanks for the warning.
The vortex? Is that like the cool kids thing? I don't know. Max's room. Slate. Her slate is blank.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Fucking draw a penis on it. Max. Wow, dude, that's even
obvious
worse.
Obvious, but true.
No, dude. Why did you... What? Ugh.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Oh, I like cocoons too. Note. Look at the note.
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
The fuck? That's a paper. Cannibal Holocaust. I think I had a dream that Silly told me he dabbled in cannibalism. And I was like, what? About this, Mom. How am I supposed to call you, Mom? Can I call you? I don't know, your face is flashing at me and I really don't know what to do. It's a problem. Okay. Look.
Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older?
No.
Just more stressed.
What a stupid way to take a selfie. Oh, I got an achievement for that. DVDs, let's look at...
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
I don't know what that means.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore?
A lot of people.
I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say.
Let's scissor.
The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Why? Because you left her? And even when I dream of you...
Cartier-Bresson, do I know? Hamilton? The greatest.
Dreams will never do. Because I miss you, babe. And I don't want to miss a thing. Let's make fun of myself,
Captain,
for having a teddy bear.
At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
I fucking hate your music. Okay, so look at my photo album.
Here's my go-to source for instant photo inspiration.
What? It's not mine?
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
No, I'd rather not.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Okay, so I need my drive? Hey, girl.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
This girl looks perpetually high. It doesn't help that I only walk as slow as possible.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
You can't.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Shit. Ow. I hurt my head.
Juliet, this is so stupid.
Juliet looks like she's ready to throw down. Hey, Juliet.
You are
ridiculous. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
There's a lot of things she didn't
do. Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
Fucking...
What's my last name?
Mason.
Juliet Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Oh, that's fucking close. Rewind the shit out of time.
Hey, Juliet.
Let me out, Juliet.
Is everything cool?
So oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Ridiculous. Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will...
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. Leave me alone, Max.
Answer, you wuss.
Ugh! I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
You are a bad fuck. Why?
Hey, Juliet.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Juliet Watson, you be-
I'm flattered.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana-
You are ridiculous.
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do any-
According to Victoria?
She saw the sext.
If you don't- Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Oh. So where's Victoria's room? I can't fucking move so great.
Welcome to Black Hill.
Victoria lives across from me. Ha ha. Ah. The thickens. Be the change
Victoria,
you want to see.
Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Yeah, the door's just open. Cool. Piss on everything. Okay. Camera.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
You already hated her.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
You're not gonna join her. No. Okay.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot.
Jesus Christ.
Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Okay. Print email. Take.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
So hard to run.
Juliet, read this.
Of course.
No shit. Victoria is Satan.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so.
Brah.
You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Oh, that's a tank top. Well...
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
On her desk. Good God. Okay.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Ugh, I hate you. What, can't take a selfie in my own shit? On my way. Bye. Why is the USB thing up in my shit? Oh my god. What did I do? Where is he?
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Why? I hate the controls on this game so much.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews. Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
He's literally frozen.
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Okay, maybe I'm supposed to...
Alyssa, yeah. Move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
You've been helping people a lot. Why would she be like, by the way, thanks, but we're not friends. Yeah, I kind of knew that, bitch. Where is my dude?
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
Do you? Because that's fucking weird. You probably had your own room at home, too. Because you sound like an empty child. An empty child!
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
I don't remember who that lady is.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
That's what I'm doing. Well, I still have my photo.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, good.
Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
What a sensitive information.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind?
Mind your own business? Oops, I went back to the dorms or something? Oh, Christ. Oh. Did I hide it? I don't know. Is this where I'm going? Is this where I'm supposed to be? Oh, I guess that's Warren.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Max! Get your ass over here!
No, I deliberately decided not to run because I don't want you to think that
there's
I like you.
Did he actually buy a used car?
Are you impressed by that?
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
Yeah, he wants it.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Oh, there's a bird on that car. I don't want to talk to you.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez. Oh. You're a little miss sensitive today.
Wow, fuck you. Are you gonna ask if I'm on my period
now?
Not in the
mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No, thanks.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
I'm not on
so
my period.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
What? Oh. What is faster, pussycat? No.
Not at all. Sensitive is good, unless you're a pushover. You have hip taste and a quick mind.
Ew!
Thanks for noticing, Max.
The right girl will too.
If I was lucky.
Speaking yeah, the right
fast,
girl, not me.
We should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
Oh my god!
Who knows, Warren? This is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal. Now. Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave her alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
I was lucky.
No way. You again.
Go!
Go! I got this!
Oh my god.
Max. Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Run him over! You turn! Oh god. Fucking. Oh. Okay.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up. And dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Dude, why does everybody want to, like, fuck Mr. Jefferson? He's old or something. Well, he's old enough.
Broken. Man, are you cereal?
Wow.
No, that's a camera.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
No, I think
my step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert.
That's what
my
she said.
My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Aww, happy ending. The end.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Don't shit where you live. Aw, it's a bird! Oh, come back. Why does she have a picture of boobs?
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate? Oh, I see. Yes.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
What's she smoking? A box?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Yeah, specific junk.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
I don't understand.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Yeah, don't mind me just going through your drawers. You're too far gone now. I'm just gonna look through all your stuff.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
I don't know who that is, so... Okay. Look at
the
drawer.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all
Okay.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer. I guess that one. What? I don't understand that silly. Freedom Eagle and Super Kitty. Black Hole Danger. Cosmic Snail. What?
Old cardboard boxes.
Let's go through them!
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
No, rewind it. I don't want to break it.
This looks like a laundry bag. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Yeah! Pff, what were you expecting?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
I have no idea what these things mean. Look.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
I'd say pictures. Maybe one picture. Or multiple.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
They had a cat. Oh, that's it. Yeah.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
So what now? Yeah, that sounds very pretentious. Let's look at the TV that is not on. Oh wait, I already looked at that. No. I don't wanna fucking
It won't play without any power. Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit.
There's no stickers on that.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Huh. Okay. I don't know why you would gather that just by her having a flyer. Or a pile of them.
Is this a desk or a storage space? I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Hmm. Window. Look.
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
That's a cool story.
Chloe's trash overfloweth.
Let's search through it. There's not-
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Okay, that's exciting. Really, truly. What about the fan? What if I was cold?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up, just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
You're high! What do you care?
Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Okay. Everything seems to move more and more slowly. Ugh.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's-
I take photos. The most interesting answer.
Everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring.
She's like, I'll give you a great image. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, did you find the disc yet?
No. Your shit is
I know my
messy.
Room is a disaster, but you can find a disc.
Okay.
It's here, Max. Look a little harder. Hey,
That's
did you
what
find
she
the disc
said.
Yet?
All right.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Like how you can skip some scenes, but like not skip others that are really dumb and stuff. Oh, I didn't go in her closet. Look.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
K. Can we not go in? Is that like fucking against the rules? Ugh. Okay, let's search.
I think this junk swallowed her disk.
Okay, let's use the laptop.
She looks super happy.
She looks super deformed.
She looks super sad.
That's actually a way prettier picture.
She looks super stoned.
Wow. Okay, that's a really stupid picture. Get the disc out of the laptop! Fucking, where the fuck? I hate every fuck.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Yes, and I'll go through it.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
What? I thought this was the same girl. I don't understand.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Hi-fi.
It won't play without any power.
So...
play she looks super
laptop.
Happy. She looks super stoned.
Why can't I play the music?
Let's hear that CD.
Your room sucks. Where does the disc go? Oh, power strip. Thanks for letting me know about that. Ugh. Thank you. Or just cigarettes. That explains
anyway,
how she was able
You can
to
find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe,
be
are you
cohesive.
Okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Oh, maybe, I don't know what she's smoking.
My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera.
Oh, you really suck at helping me fix my camera because I just spent like 20 minutes trying to...
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Okay, so is that not the garage? Goodbye. Thanks, Max.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Got it.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
This is a garage? Like, oh, okay.
Nothing. This is so lame.
I know, right? This music sucks.
I wonder what's in those files up there. Shit! Butterfingers!
Is that... like... butterscotch?
Kate Marsh. Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
She knows something, that's why. What the fuck? Read? Oh, in case I can't. What? Why?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Not David. Can I click? Not David. No.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Everything sucks.
Should I switch this on? What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Okay. Wait, the map was in the cupboard? Yay, more consequences! I just want to look at the map.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras! Dumb.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Well, I can't use the bigger tools to take it? Really? Oh, God. So dumb!
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you... Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
I could totally reach that. Oh.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh. You turned back some time.
Yes! You have mad skills, Max. Yes! Score!
Why would I be excited about that?
Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
There really is a lot of food.
Cool, now it's opened.
Can I close it? 'Cause that's polite.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
Use the tools.
You found the tools.
On her.
Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
You suck at this.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday, but I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
I'm really confused.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Oh my God.
Yo, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
Oh, who says that to their dad?
Chloe, open this door.
Oh my God, I'm gonna get...
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One, two, three...
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
What?
Is this true?
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little...
Fuck you, pig!
Listen. You asked for that. You know exactly what you're doing. I can already tell from today that you're trouble, Max. I hope this doesn't affect your status at Blackwell. Don't ever come back here.
Listen, dipshit, if you ever lay a hand on me again, I'll have your ass in jail. Then you can guard yourself all night.
You're the ones who'll end up in jail. Oh, you only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. And clean this pigsty up.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend, Max, don't you? So done with everybody in this town. I wish I hadn't even seen you. As if you care. Color me out of here.
Did she just disappear?
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Yeah, what if you had stepped up to help? I don't know. Maybe you could.
The door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
Oh. I can either blame her or take the blame. Nope, sorry, not-
No way, that's not mine.
Not cool with any of that shit. Oh. So it's the same shit. Sorry, I'm not taking blame for your fucking weed. Lying bitch. Oh. She went out through the window. They do jump- Oh! The characters! I see. Yes. It's really... weird.
I haven't been here in forever, so why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Silent Hill. Go up. This is, like, impossible to know. Dude, she plays WoW? I don't understand why there's an equal sign there. What? Okay.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Yeah, dude, I love birds. Right? Oh, look at that one. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Oh.
Man, I should have helped Chloe. I feel so bad. Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
Yeah, too bad, Max. You suck. Sucking at rewinding.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Okay. Wowzer.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Chloe. Hey.
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun.
Yeah, so take one.
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun. You sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step-dork can be scary.
Dork? I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step-douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
Why are you- I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak.
You are.
What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What?
Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again? Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Oh.
Max, rewind now.
Yeah, that's Oh, what the fuck?
I wonder how we'll get around this.
Here's the other path. Duh. Okay. I don't know then.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
What is this? I can't even see! Oops, no! As you rewind, you can move ahead of time to teleport yourself. Oh. Died. Oh, died again. What if I run really fast? Oh, yeah, that's what I was talking about. Hey, dear. Oh. Well, shit. Past that. She can't even run there.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Oh my lord, wowza.
Shit!
Okay. Well, that happened. I guess. Where's the deer? I'm like trying to jump, huh? Okay, so I need to get over there. Which means... Oh. That one hit me. I was in the right place before. Oh! Did I go across the thing? No, I don't know what I do. Okay, I got here.
Reed! October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away! Tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
She's Oregon like, gets about I think you got a contact, Ty.
Years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People actually don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
No, she doesn't. That's the last thing she needs right now. Oh my
god. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees.
It's ash. It's suddenly hills.
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max?
What?
Start from the beginning.
How does this indicate a storm?
Tell me everything.
Wait, now she believes her because it's snowing? Wait, what? Okay. That was episode one. What? Oh, there actually was a way to hide in the scene because I couldn't find it. Huh. Oh well. I don't care. I did well on everything else. Friend stats. What? Oh, friend stats. Like, friends, friends. Okay, next. Ah! You didn't let Daniel draw your portrait. You didn't sign Miss Grant's petition. Oh! I know what it is! It's the world stats is that only 1% of the people in the world blamed Chloe. And I am among them. That, okay. I helped Alyssa. I didn't sign. Wow. This is 50-50. I didn't because I didn't see it. I didn't water my plant. Also didn't see it. I didn't touch Dina's pregnancy test. Didn't see it. Didn't touch Victoria's photos. I just wanted to get out of there. I didn't write on a dirty RV. People who do that are assholes, first of all. Second of all, I didn't... I let a bird die? No! Oh, what the fuck? When did that happen? No! Yes, I left evidence. I did that on purpose. Oh my god. I feel so bad. I need to find out when the bird dies. When the fuck did the bird die? It must have been, like, when I was in the parking lot at some point. There was never any indication a bird died. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't want to have any friends. Okay. Well, she got herself in that position. Continue your story with episode 2, Out of Time. Available now. Join in the conversation using hashtag Life is Strange. What conversation? Okay, so I guess that's it. Thanks for watching. I'm sorry I did not save the bird. The good thing is I can have multiple save files. I can try to save the bird. And I only have episode 1, so that's it. Maybe I will play again and save the bird. Oh, choices, that's just that. Okay. Wait. There's one I want to look at. I comforted Victoria. Oh, yeah, most people did that. So I guess it was the right choice. God damn it, I really need to save that bird though. But thanks for watching. And I can't quite get my cursor out. I have to alt tab and the music will stop. So thanks. Thank you, and I will see you whenever. So, toodles.